home what life could really be. I remember the day we confessed our love to each other, how we held each other for eternity. Someone so pure actually existed in this world, I would never have believed. And now, as we're about to leap into a new chapter, I'm not nervous, I'm actually relieved. The first time we kissed at Birch, I thought I couldn't love you more. The day I got down on one knee in Bali, I thought I couldn't love you more. The day we held hands and jumped off a plane, I thought I couldn't love you more. And today, as you stand here in front of me, I don't think I can love you more. But how many times have I said that before? My best friend, my soulmate, my heart. I promise to be by your side and love you till death do us apart.
Happy beginnings and unending wonderful tomorrows only with